Now see this question. This is the expression 5y square minus 20y minus 8z plus 2yz. So what we have to do? Firstly, we have to take these two terms. Okay, 5y is common among these two terms, so we can take 5y as common. So there is one remaining y minus 5 4z 20, and y is already outside the bracket. Now take 2z common. Don't take minus 2z common because here we want y minus 4. So we get y from this term, not from this term. Okay, take 2z as common. Then inside the bracket we have minus 4. Okay, then this plus 2z is outside the bracket, so y is remaining. So if we have seen these two brackets, then these two brackets is same. This is y minus 4, y minus 4. Take y minus 4 outside as common outside the bracket. Now the remaining part is 5y plus 2z. So this is the factorization of this particular expression.